Cacherel is a 35-year-old social worker from West London. She's marrying Caswell in just under 4 months.
We're gonna go and get daddy.
Me and Cas met through a competition. He was a producer, I was a singer.
Hey, babe.
He was looking for singers for a new track that he was doing. And yeah, and I won and put it out there that I thought he was cute on Facebook. And then the rest is history, really.
Any room that I'm in, I see her from across the room. You know, she just singles herself out with just that smile.
How involved would you say I am in this wedding?
Pretty good. You've done the plan for the ushers, you know, designated their jobs.
People want to get me to bite my nails, but I need to keep them nice and clean for when I get this ring on it.
Being so out of her depth when it comes to dress shopping, Cacherel has brought trusted advisors, sister Sava, daughter Amara, and best friend Jodie.
Cacherel and ladies come through. Oh, hello, sweetie.
Hello.
We got a little one in here today. How
Cacherel.
Are we?
I'm fine, thank you.
Have you been wedding dress shopping yet?
Yes.
Was it good, bad?
Not really able to find things that really fit well. Mm-hmm. I decided I'm pushing a bit for time.
Yes, you are.
With only 15 weeks to go, today is the day.
Right, OK. What kind of thing do you think you want?
So, I want it to be quite plain, simple, elegant.
OK, so more of a natural, classy...
Yeah, less is more.
OK.
I think that she needs to look at different things. She's always picking up the same things, the plain things, that are, you know, like what she wears on a normal day. I think that she definitely dresses older than her age.
I want to see her in a princess dress.
We got your back there, my love. And how about you?
I'd like to see her in a princess dress as well.
And...
No.
Oh,
we got the outspoken frame here.
Here we go. Come on, speak to us.
I don't necessarily think that would do justice.
We've got lots of different opinions here. She's in a place where she can try on lots of different styles, lots of different shapes. Today, it could be an overload for her. She needs to walk away with a dress today.
So, if we want a bit less is more, the bardo, which is very of the moment, I can't work out what your face is saying.
Neither can I.
I don't like it.
What about you, Jodie?
I quite like that one.
What do you like about it? The simplicity?
But I think it'd still make her feel really comfortable and still really elegant.
I've not tried on something so plain.
That's what I mean, and that's where you're at.
OK.
You are like that.
Yeah.
I mean, you know what, it's got to reflect your personality as well, and I don't see you as a shy, retiring wallflower kind of a girl.
She ain't far from it.
Really?
She used to be, like, more... Like, she's just retracted in her shell recently. She feels like she had kids, she's got to be a nan.
No. Oh, my God, do you know what, though?
That's not nothing.
You're lying.
I don't know. Life. You kind of miss the bubbly Cacherel, like what she was in school.
It's hard when you watch someone lose their confidence because you feel like, what can I do to bring her back out? Like, what can I do to help her find that person?
Cacherel used to be a bit wild, you know.
Oh, did she?
And now she's kind of all... retracted inside herself, so I said, well, we need to get the fun side back.
Right, that's interesting.
Yeah.
I wonder what's, do you think it's just because she's a mum now, she's calmed it all down a bit, or do you think there's confidence issues?
I don't know, I think there may be confidence issues. I mean, you can imagine them wild at school.
Oh, yeah.
I'd go out partying with them.
Oh, yeah. So, if you're Jodie and you're knocking about at school together, how would she describe the old Cacherel?
Outgoing. Always up for a good old laugh, daring, always getting in trouble.
When you look back, do you think, my God, I have changed quite a lot, actually?
Yeah, I definitely have changed a lot, and I think the more weight I put on, the more that change happened.
Right. So it's all to do with your appearance?
Yes. Yeah, I don't have any confidence at all.
OK.
It's quite difficult when you're raising three children of different ages, and as a social worker, it can make it really difficult to plan what you eat throughout the day, and a lot of my day is spent on the road, and I'm pretty much picking up what I can when I can.
Tell me how it feels.
My waist is feeling a bit small, so I want to see it in the mirror.
Ooh, this is exciting!
OK, let's do it. Drop your hands, just relax, just relax. Right, OK, open your eyes.
don't know how I feel. I like how this pulls my waist. Yeah, this looks fab.
I'm not crying, I don't matter.
What, both of them?
Yeah. It was itchy. Safe fever.
Over to the gallery here.
I'm in the middle. Like, I like it, but I don't think it's like, oh, wow.
I'll tell you what I do like about this dress. Your smile.
Turn, face me.
Yes, boss.
I do like it. Maybe a bit more bling.
I like the fact that it's simple with just a little bit of bling. But it suits this dress. That's not to say that I'm not open to
bling-tastic.
Yeah. Jodie. Bestie, she's got a lot to say. Needs more bling. That challenge is on, Jodie. I'm not surprised Cacherel has lost her confidence after having children. Lots of women do. You know, you become mum and you put everybody else first and you come to the end of the line. I just want her to get a little bit of that old Cacherel back. Right, ladies, close your eyes.
Let's see. Open your eyes.
You've gone very quiet.
I know. I don't know. Sarah?
I don't know. I'm not gonna lie.
That's how I feel. I don't know.
I don't know.
I liked the dress, but it really was quite poofy and actually quite heavy. So it wasn't giving me that ooh feeling.
Do you feel a bit disappointed?
Yes.
Yeah.
Your smile has disappeared.
So this hasn't gone down very well at all, which is not great. Maybe the bling was just a little bit of a push too far. So, Cacherel says she wants something elegant, a bit classic. I could have just the dress.
Okay, ladies, closing your eyes. Oh, she's ready to run out. I haven't even finished saying. Just quick, shut your eyes, because she's going. Runaway bride, here. Yeah. Stop right there. OK, open your eyes.
Ooh. I like the sparkle. I like how this looks.
She's singing.
Yeah, I like it.
God, wow, look at that.
So do you want to see the back of this one?
I can see the back's so pretty. Oh, I like this one.
Yeah.
My butt looked big.
I wish I did.
With Cacherel, she doesn't see what we see, she sees what she sees. She'll notice her midriff, she'll notice she's got bigger boobs, she'll notice her bum looks big in a dress, where other people would just see her like, oh, like, you're a curvy woman, you've got good shape.
Get a dress. Get on with it. Start loving yourself, because you can't accept love from another person if you ain't loving yourself.
I think it's difficult when you don't have confidence. I dress in a way so that I'm not noticed.
Yeah, because you like to
hide
in the background.
So it's a big deal for me to go down an aisle.
Okay, but you're doing it either way.
Yeah,
so you're either doing it.
Yeah.
You either do it feeling good, loving you, or do it like you're walking down the aisle as a shadow. So that's your choice. You go down there as the person or you go down there as the shadow. They're your choices.
To be fair, she's harsh, even by my standards. But perhaps that's just what's needed and then today might not be a total disaster.
You're the only person holding you back, so ain't no one going to help you if you can't help yourself.
The only limitations are the ones you put there. So for you to find the perfect dress, you have got to embrace the person you put inside the dress.
Hearing things when you're not ready to hear it can be quite hard. I guess it's difficult to get confidence back once you've lost it. Where do you start with that? I think I need to bring the fun part of me back because I'm still young, you know. I need some fun in my life. I think that's the element of my old me that I need to bring into my new me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cacherel really needed to hear that from her friend at that moment in time. Jodie's comment has focused her.